Start by making a line with three dots. Then make another dot like this. Repeat this step for the other three parts. Remember that the dots should be placed at an equal distance from one another. Now, starting from the center, make a curved line to connect each dot like this. Using the center as a starting point, make a long curve like this. Then, connect the top of the curve you just made with this shape. Make the same curved lines on each side. And your kolam is finished.